Good morning students, welcome to the St. Thomas School. Today we are going to learn Standard 3 AVS subject, lesson number 12, work we do. In our previous video we have learned work done by different people. Okay, so from today we are going to start with the page number 83. Let's see, what kind of work do people in your neighborhood do? Name any five. What are workers called? So we have example here, you can see students, repair cars and scooters. What they are called? They called mechanic. One who repair car and scooters is called a mechanic. So here we have to write name of some work and what they are called. So here I have written, you can see students, treating patient. So doctor, one who treating patient is called a doctor. One who selling fruit is called a fruit seller. One who cooking food is called a cook. One who selling items in a shop is called a shopkeeper. One who builds a home is called a machine. Okay. Now we can see, as students, the doctor treating a patient. Fruit seller selling a fruit. Can see a cook preparing a food. Shopkeeper selling item in a shop. You can see machines are building a home. Now the next. In the picture on the first page of this lesson, some buildings have been shown. In the list below, put a red on the names of those buildings. These buildings also put a green on the names of those buildings that are in your surrounding. Now let's go back to the picture, students, and take a look at the buildings shown in the picture. So in this picture we can see, you can see here students, in this picture we can see post office. Also hospital and school. Okay, so these are the buildings shown in the picture. So we have to mark here with red color, you can see here with the red. And here I have marked some other buildings with green color, you can see. Sorry. Which are in my neighborhood. So here you have to put green circle on those buildings which are in your surrounding. Okay. Now into the next page, think and tell. Write the names of any five buildings and the work done in them. So here we have example here, you can see students. Name of the building, hospital, and work done by hospital is treatment of patient and vaccination of children. Now we have to write the name of some buildings and work done by them. So we can write name of the building, school, and work done by them, children study. Post office, work done, distribute letters. Hotel, work done, serve food. Bank, work done, deposit and withdraw money. Okay. Now the next. In the picture, you saw many people work together to build a new building. School is also one such place where many people work. Write what work is done in school. So in the school, children study, teachers teach, everyone done the morning prayer, office staff collect the fees, principal observe the class, and children play different game. Okay. Now the next. Are there any children in the picture who are not going to school? What are they doing? So let's look at the picture, students. You can see here, students, one child is serving a tea to customer, and you can see some children are playing. Okay, so the answer is One child is serving tea to customer and some children are playing. Now the household work. Dipali is also one such girl who does not go to the school. Let us read about her. Dipali is the eldest child in her family. Her father sells vegetable. He leaves for the mandi very early in the morning. Her mother washes utensils in some houses. She also leaves for work early in the morning. Dipali cooks food for her brother and sisters. She cleans the house and also washes the utensils. She is very fond of listening to the radio. She listens to songs while she works. After finishing the work at home, she goes to drop her brother with their father. She then takes her younger sisters, Suman and Shaila, to school. After that, Dipali helps her mother in her work. In the afternoon, she brings her brother and sisters back home. In the evening, she plays with other children in the neighborhood. Her mother comes back home late in the evening. Dipali helps her mother cook dinner for the family. Her father comes home very late at night. At night, Dipali loves to lie in bed and read her sister's school books. She has studied up to class 3. 3 years back, when her little brother was born, she had to stay back home to take care of him. She could not study anymore. She feels that reading books helps her to know the things. Now she is back to school and goes regularly. So, here our video is completed. So, you have to complete the exercise which I have done today. And also read this paragraph. Because in the next video, we learn about some question and answer of this paragraph. Okay, students. Thank you.